In this question, this is a PV diagram in which it is given that this is path 1, which is isothermal process, and this is path 2, which is adiabatic process. It is given that these two have same state PVT, okay, and it is asking to find relation between P1 and P2, whereas volume for these two is same. Suppose for the adiabatic process, equation is P1 V1 gamma equals P2 V2 gamma. Its initial value is P1 is what P and V1 is V. So this is PV gamma equals P2 V2 gamma. Here we see when you go through this, volume increases. You see as volume increases, this is increases. V2 is greater than, actually V2 is greater than this value V. So whenever volume increases, pressure gets down. So P2 gets down. Therefore P2 must be lesser. So for this, P2 must be lesser than P1. So this is our desired result for this question asked.